Sligo made. Follow your glare, according to Agaswalta Rishkadi, Kyolta Tirishan, the Telefisha. Welcome to another session of Country Airs, coming to you this evening from Howth, from the Abbey Tavern in Howth. And a session like this is nothing new here because ballads and traditional music, you can hear them any Saturday evening or any Thursday evening in the Abbey Tavern. We've taken it over for this evening, Monday. And you've heard musicians just now, well, you'll meet them all in turn again. But now we'll come on to a song. We have two very nice people here, Anne Byrne and Jesse Owens. And before I tell you any more about them, we'll have them to sing a slow song, first of all, The Castle of Dromore. Jesse Owens. Anne comes from Dublin, works in the ESB, telephone number, well, I'm afraid I'm not allowed to give that. Jesse Owens, well, Anne and Jesse are here in the Abbey Tavern every Saturday and every Thursday. In his spare time, I believe Jesse is a fireman with the Fire Department of Dublin Corporation. I don't think he was out last Saturday night here near us in Raheny, but anyhow, we'll get on with the job. Keolanish, ta farogansha as inish konde an clor, antene mac mahuna, ta she muna skale inish mala clea, Tony McMahon plays the accordion. He is indebted to a great old accordion player, a friend of his and a friend of mine here in Dublin, Sonny Brogan. He's dedicating these tunes to him. He's going to play a couple of reels. The first one may have some personal significance, I don't know. It's called My Love, She's in America, and the second is Castle Kelly.
Thank you.
Lagadiaho Antne McMahonan, Tony McMahon. Now, a departure from our usual procedure, we have some country airs from overseas. A guest here tonight from America, but he's been travelling all over the world for the last few years. He's Richard Tompkins, comes from
San Francisco.
San Francisco.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And when did you leave that part of the world?
Well, I came over to Europe in December of 1959, only for 3 months, and sort of extended my stay a bit.
Yeah, well, now I believe that you've been traveling all over with your guitar.
Well, for the last 6 months, when I first came over, I didn't think I would stay this long. And I worked at odd jobs, but I find playing the guitar in different places as I go, I can learn the songs of the country and also make expenses.
Yeah, you find that you can pay for this sort of trip with a guitar.
Oh, yes, very easily.
Oh, God, sorry, I don't play, but where do you go when you finish here?
Well, I plan to stay in Dublin and Ireland for probably the next 2 or 3 months, then back to Austria for some skiing, then back home.
Well, when you're not on the sea or over the sea, how do you travel? Hitchhiking?
Oh, no, I have a car now.
Well, now, look, we'll come on to the songs. What would you like to sing for us first?
This is a Scott song called The Maid of Fifield.
There once was a troop of Irish dragoons come marching down through Fife-y-hoe, and the captain fell in love with a very bonny lass, and her name it was called Pretty Peggy-oh. Oh, come down the stairs, Pretty Peggy, my dear. Oh, come down the stairs, Pretty Peggy-oh. Oh, come down the stairs, come back, yellow hair, and bid a long farewell to your mommy-oh. I never did intend for a soldier's lady for to be. I never will marry a soldier, oh. Oh, I never did intend to gang to a foreign land, and I never will marry a soldier, oh. The colonel, he cried, mount, mount, boys, mount. The captain, he cried, tarry, oh. Oh, tarry for a while, for another day or two, till I see if this bonny lass will marry, oh. Long ere we came to the town of Aberlass, we had our captain to carry, oh. And long ere we reached the streets of Aberdeen, we had our captain to bury, oh. Green grow the birks on bonny heathen side, hello, lad, the lowlands of Ivy-oh. For the captain's name was Ned, and he died for the maid, he died for the chambermaid of Ivy-oh.
Just to remind you again that we're bringing country airs tonight from the Abbey Tavern in Howth. And there you met three members of the same family, three Furies. Ted Fury on the fiddle and his two sons, Finbar on the pipes and Edward on the guitar, playing a reel called The Maid of Mount Cisco. Now we're coming on to a young fiddle player, a girl this time from County Roscommon, but living in Dublin. No telephone numbers this time either. And Kathleen Farrell going to play a couple of jigs. The first one is called, and this is one favourite of my own because it has to do with the town of my birth, Kitty Come Down to Limerick. And the second, The Kid on the Mountain. That was Kathleen Farrell from Elphin in County Roscommon, now living in Dublin. I should say, by the way, that Bualiam of Yoru gur grushi dushek and eructus, comortus vile dorukta thakuple shaktanohin. Back now to the songs. We have Anne and Jesse. I think Anne and Jesse sounds a little better than Anne Byrne and Jesse Owens. Anne and Jesse are going to sing a song, it's called The Lily of the West. Now, this reminds me of it. A few years ago I was collecting songs down in some part of the country, and an old man who had hundreds of traditional songs, and I asked him to sing a few, and he said, little boy, he said, do you want love songs or murder songs? Well, there's a bit of love and a bit of murder in this one, The Lily of the West.
She turned unto another man with sore distress by mind. She robbed me of my liberty, deprived me of my rest. Then go, my lovely Molly, oh, the lily of the west.
Jesse with the Lily of the West. Back to traditional music, instrumental music. The McMahons are a good clan in any time. Anthony McMahon, Tony comes from Ennis. I come from the other side of the Shannon in Limerick, but I believe we did jump across sometime or other. And he's going to play now one of the most famous, best-known tunes in Irish traditional music. And we'll have Jesse Owens in the background with the guitar. It's called The Geese in the Bog. Tony McMahon with the Geese in the Bog, and now we'll go back to our guest for this evening, Richard Tompkins from America. Richard, what's your last song going to be?
It's called the Troubadour song.
Right.
Oh, have you heard of a maiden in need of a man in the park who is anxious to plead? It's a shame that a handsome young fellow like me should be left while the nightingale sings in the tree. It's a shame that a handsome young fellow like me should be left while the nightingale sings in the tree. And the meadow beneath the bright moon, every lad with his lass makes the most of the June. The world's gone a-wooing, accepting of me, and the nightingale sings to his mate in the tree. The world's gone a-wooing, accepting of me, and the nightingale sings to his mate in the tree.
Time it is short, there is none I can spare, and the nightingale song will soon die in the air. Don't you think, dearest Phyllis, you'd better agree to make love while the nightingale sings in the tree? Don't you think, dearest Phyllis, you'd better agree to make love while the nightingale sings in the tree?
Thank you, Richard Tomkins. And now I'm afraid it's coming to the end of this Country Airs. We'll be back again, of course, next Monday with another session of music and song from Clonmel. And just before we have our last item, may I just tell you again the names of the people we had tonight. We had Richard Tomkins here from America. We had the Fury family, Kathleen Farrell, Tony McMahon, Anne and Jesse. And now, from the Abbey Tavern in Howth, our last tune, The Lark in the Morning.